Guten Morgen, alle Guten. Ich bin Dan, der Prof von Luxemburgisch with Anne. In this lesson, you will learn how to say in Luxemburgisch ago, since and for. So you will learn as well the difference between these three words in Luxemburgisch, because they work different as in the English language. And what is as well important, we use different tenses. Okay, now do you know how to say in Luxembourgish ago? Not sure? Then listen to this lesson. Bist du bereit? Are you ready? Dann los! Let's start with Vierun. Vierun. So to say ago in Luxembourgish, use the preposition vierun. Now, vierun is a preposition which requires us to use the dative case. And very important, in English you place ago after the time indication. But in Luxembourgish, we put vierun before the time indication. Let's illustrate this immediately with some examples. For example, how would you say 2 weeks ago I was in London? Well, 2 weeks ago is in Luxembourgish vierun zwei Wochen. You see, you put first your vierun and then zwei Wochen. Vierun zwei Wochen war ich an England. Okay, because you may have the tendency to start with zwei Wochen and then vierun. No, put your vierun before. Vierun zwei Wochen war ich zu London. Next example. How would you say 1 hour ago I still was at the office? 1 hour ago is vierun enger Stunde. Think at the dative case. Vierun enger Stunde. War ich noch im Büro? Next example. My mom had a surgery 1 month ago. This is, mein Mom aus vierun engem Mond operiert gin. So 1 month ago is vierun engem Mond, the dative case. A last example, how would you say we moved to Luxembourg 3 years ago? Hopefully you've got, wir sind 4 und 3 Jahre ob Lützeburg geplündert. Wir sind 4 und 3 Jahre ob Lützeburg geplündert. Okay, so whenever you want to use ago in Luxembourgish, say vierun and place it before your time indication. Let's move on with the next one. To say since or for in Luxembourgish, use seit or zunter. Now, very important, seit and zunter are both synonyms. Whenever you want to use seit, you can as well use zunter. And that's the reason why many Luxembourgers struggle when they are learning the difference in English between since and for, because we don't have that difference. Easy, isn't it? And very important, in Luxembourgish we stay in the present tense when we use seit or zunter. Beispiele, examples. So for example, to say in Luxembourgish, I have been learning Luxembourgish for 6 months, you can either say, ich lehre seit or ich lehre zunter 6 Monate Lützeburgisch. And to say in Luxembourgish, I have been learning Luxembourgish since June, is as well, ich lehre seit Juni oder ich lehre zunter Juni Lützeburgisch. Okay? So, ich lehre seit, ich lehre zunter Juni Lützeburgisch. And as you can see, we stay in the present tense, ich lehre. Okay? Another example. He has been in Zürich since Wednesday. Is in Luxembourgish. Jen as Seit Mittwoch ohien aus 10. Mittwoch zu Zürich. And a last example, a last Beispiel. She hasn't talked to me for 1 week is hat schwätzt seit enger Woch oder hat schwätzt 10. enger Woch nicht mehr mit mir. Don't forget to stay in the present. Huh? Hat schwätzt seit enger Woche nicht mehr mit mir. And here a little remark. Some native speakers may say instead of zanta, zanta. So whenever you hear zanta, it's the same as zanta. You can use both. Okay? Now let's finish with the adverb lang. Now, in Luxembourgish, when we want to describe an action that lasts for a specific time period, we use the adverb lang, whereas in English you would say for. For example, if you want to say he played the guitar for 30 minutes, is not in Luxembourgish jen huet 34 Minuten Gitarre gespielt, what I often hear. No. You have to say jen huet 30 Minuten lang Gitarre gespielt. Jen huet 30 Minuten lang Gitarre gespielt. So take your time period here, 30 Minuten, and put lang after it. Okay, let's have another example. To say in Luxembourgish, I waited for him for 2 hours is Ich hun 2 Stunden lang ob jen gewacht. Ich hun 2 Stunden lang ob jen gewacht. So, for 2 hours is here 2 Stunden lang. And a last example. We talked together on the phone for 1 hour is Wir haben 1 Stunde lang miteinander telefoniert. Wir haben 1 Stunde lang miteinander telefoniert. Great! And now it's time for your exercise Übung. Now try to translate the following 10 sentences into Luxembourgish. I will give you the translation for the 3 first sentences. And if you want the translation in Luxembourgish of the other sentences, you can of course head over to my blog and download the PDF copy with the answers. Prat, los! So how would you say in Luxembourgish, I have been playing tennis for 5 years. Remember to stay in the present tense. So this is Ich spiele seit 5 Jahren, or you can say Ich spiele seit 5 Jahren tennis. Satz Nummer 2. She went to the pharmacy 1 hour ago. This is hat aus 4 Stunden antaptikt gang. So remember that we put 4 Stunden before the time indication. Hat aus 4 Stunden antaptikt gang. Sentence number 3. My cat has been sick since Monday. This is mein Katz ist krank seit ein Mendes oder mein Katz ist krank seit ein Mendes. Now the other sentences, I just give you the sentence in English. You will have to try to translate on your own, or you can write your translation under this video in the comment section. My husband moved to Luxembourg 3 years ago. The next one. I lived for 1 year in France. Sentence number 6. My parents were for 6 weeks on vacation. Sentence number 7. I haven't seen him since Saturday. On Sunday mornings, you have to queue for 1 hour at the bakery. And that's true for one very good bakery here in my area. Satz Nummer 9. They have been going to school for 4 months. And the last sentence. He still was at home half an hour ago. Now, I hope that this lesson was helpful, and don't forget that you can download the full transcript of this lesson on my blog luxembourgishwithanne.lu. And if you want to have access to all my lessons on my blog, why not becoming a member of Luxembourgish with Anne? I would much appreciate it. Merci fürs Zugucken. Thank you for watching.